in, tell me how in the world you've been. It's nice to see that old familiar smile. Glad that you dropped by, and here's the reason why. Gonna do a little picking, son, country style.
Hi, I'm Dick Caldwell, and this is Sun Country, starring Ian Tyson, and presenting special guests Gene Clark and Cornelia Boucher McLeod.
It's the only place for folks like you and me.
All right. Hey, thank you very much. This is Sun Country. This is Ian Tyson. How do you feel?
I feel great, Dick.
We have a good show tonight. Do you agree?
Nice to see you.
It's nice to see you.
This is a dandy tonight.
We do have a good show. In fact, our first guest, you were telling me, is a fellow you've known each other for a long time, but you've never worked together.
Gene Clark, I've never had the pleasure to work with him. He's a member of legendary groups like the Byrds and the Dillard and Clark group, and it's just great to have him on the show and finally get to meet him in person.
We're going to listen to him right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Gene Clark.
You look for trouble and you found it, son. Straight down a barrel of a lone man's gun. Try to run but you don't think you can. Make one move and you're a dead man, friend. Ain't living long like this. Can't live it all like this, can I, baby? Put the handcuffs on behind my back. They got me really need a steel rail rack. They got them all in the jailhouse, baby. Grew up in Houston off a wayside drive. Son of a cop and some more night die. Dad drove a stock car to an early death. All you remember is a drunk man's breath. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living it all like this, can I, baby? You heard the story about the wheel goes round. Don't let them take you to the man downtown. They got them all in the jailhouse, baby. Can't live it all like this, can I, baby?
Can't live it all like
for Angel, she's a roadhouse queen. Makes Texas Ruby look like sanity. You wanna love her, but you don't know how. You're at the bottom of the jailhouse now. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living all like this, can I, baby? You heard the story about the jailhouse rock. Go on and do it, but just don't get caught. They got them all.
Good show. Good way to start. We'll be right back with more Sun Country. Don't you dare go away. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Welcome back, everybody. A fine old country western classic. Please release me.
Go. I don't love you anymore. To live together is a sin. love again. I found a new love, dear, and I always want her near. Her lips, they're warm while yours are cold. So release me, my darling, let me go. J'ai trouvé un autre amour que je veux tout près de moi. Il me semble tout et si froid. Oh, release me and let me love again. Let me love again.
Oh. Ian, I thank you, and all the French-speaking country music fans, thank you. And even Cornelia Boucher McLeod thanks you. Cornelia's been on our show before, ladies and gentlemen. She's been traveling. She's been 14 months away from her home in Cape Breton, but she's getting ready to go back. But she stopped off to see us first. Please welcome her to Sun Country, Cornelia Boucher McLeod.
Welcome back, my friends. You know, if you think this song that Gene's about to sing is a cover of the Eagles classic, well, it's not, because this is the man that wrote it himself, and he does a great job. Now, Gene Clark, ladies and gentlemen, welcome him back. Gene?
I lost 10 points just for being in the right place at exactly the wrong time. I looked right at the facts there, but I may as well have been completely blind. So if you see me walking all alone, don't look back, I'm just on my way back home. There's a train leaves here this morning, I don't know what I might be on. Sign me to a contract, baby said you would all be so lifelong. Looked around and for a reason when there wasn't something more to blame it on. But if time makes a difference while we're gone, tell me now and I won't be hanging on. There's a train leaves here this morning, I don't know what I might be on. North Columbus was the address I had written on my sleeve. I don't know just what she wanted, might have been that it was getting time to leave. And I watched as the smoker passed it on, and I laughed when the joker said lead on. There's a train leaves here this morning, I don't know what I might be on. There's a train leaves here this morning, I don't know what I might be on.
Hey. A lot of people from now on, when they hear that song, they're going to think of you. Good job. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, here's Cornelia back again. This song's been done a lot of different ways. You're going to like the way she does it. Cornelia Boucher McLeod, everybody.
Thank you.
Cornelia Boucher McLeod, my friends. Thank you, Cornelia. Sounding great as always. Here's one of those real good laid-back George Jones songs.
I've had good luck and bad luck, and no luck, it's true, but I always get lucky with you. I've been turned on and turned down when the bars close at two, but I always get lucky with you. I keep two strikes against me most all of the time, and when it's down to just a phone call, I'm a full dime. There have been good days and bad days, but when the day is through, I always get lucky with you. Strikes against me most all of the time, and when it's down to just a phone call, I'm minus a dime. Oh, there have been good days and bad days, but when the day is through, I always lucky with you. I always get lucky with you.
Thank you very much. We'll be back in a moment. Stay with us.
Ian, I think a good way to end the show would be to do a number and dedicate it to all the rodeo cowboys.
There's a bunch of them in this country, too, Dick. This is hard country. Here's Gene Clark, my friends, with his own tune, Rodeo Rider. Welcome him one time.
Small talk, cheap beer and wine, easy women, waste of time. Another night, somebody don't know. He's been the first, been the last. Got no future, had no past. Nameless face, somebody else's show. Riding the rodeo, he's a rodeo rider. Soul survivor. His heart, most of his bones, But today he's gonna ride again, doing everything he can to win. Nameless face, but that's the only life that he's ever known. Riding the rodeo, he's a rodeo rider. So survivor, got to prove that he's the best.
We're a little bit late tonight, Ian. We're going to have to hustle.
Yeah, we sure appreciate you watching. And thanks very much to Cornelia Boucher McLeod and Gene Clark, our special guest. Thank you all for watching.
See you soon on
Gene,
Sunday.
Glad to have you, man.
The stars of Sun Country stay at the beautiful Westwood Village Inn, only minutes away from the largest shopping and entertainment mall in North America.